I can't sell, stay out of my goddamn way.
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Ceph mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Ceph threat, the cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Ceph? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Ceph.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Thank you.
Prophet! Prophet? Are you there? Are you okay? They aren't attacking you. My God. They think you're Seth.
No, not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous! You're losing yourself to the Seth! Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right, I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only... Shit.
What's that?
The real Alpha Seth.
Get out of there, Prophet!
My superpowers are failing.
Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Seth hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am. Hands free! Move!
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire! God damn it. I read you. Give me a sit rep.
Prophet, thank God. We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Ceph just keep coming.
Over there! Fire on the suspicion!
It's hopeless! We're never getting out of here!
Listen up! You will keep that negative horseshit off my airways, or I will personally send you to fight the Ceph yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
No. He's right. This is hopeless.
Great team.